Hello and welcome to AG Technologies USA LLC. We are an award-winning software company. In this video, we will talk about how to start an aircraft manufacturing company. Since aircraft manufacturing might seem to be a complex venture, it is important that you know some information about the matter first. If you are looking for information on how to start an aircraft manufacturing business, this video will provide you the things you need to know. Aircraft can be commercial jets, toy airplanes, drones, or hot air balloons. The answer to this question lies in which type of aircraft you want to build. There is an old saying in general aviation: if you want to make a small fortune in aviation, start with a big one. Let's take a brief look at what is needed to start an aircraft manufacturing. Number 1. Business research. Since this might be new to you, it is important that you keep yourself informed of what the business is. This means that you should conduct research in order to orient yourself regarding what it is all about. Basically, you can search for some sites on the internet related to the matter, but it is always better if you have a substantial period of working experience from the same field. These sites can provide you valuable information to understand the nature of the business deeper. Furthermore, you can also ask other business owners running the same venture in order to know valuable facts about this type of business. Number 2. Create a business plan. First and foremost, people who want to start an aircraft manufacturing business should begin actualizing their dream venture by simply creating a business plan. The business plan serves as the Bible of your business. This means that it provides guidance on the entire path of your aircraft manufacturing business. Keep in mind that there are important components you should focus on in creating your business plan. Examples of these are: general business overview, goals and objectives, description of products offered, analysis and study of the target market, marketing strategies to be used. Number 3. Legalizing the business. After the development of a strong and concise business plan, the next thing you need to do is to legalize your business. There are some requirements you need to secure in order to legalize your business. All you just need to do is to go to the concerned business licensing agencies and departments in your place to know more about the matter. Of course, the most basic requirement in legalizing your business is applying for a business permit. This might take some time and require you some money. However, this will be all worth it in the end. Number 4. Facilities, location, and staff. To start an aircraft manufacturing business, it is important to consider facilities, location, and staff. In terms of facilities, there are types of machinery you need to use in the future to make this business possible. When it comes to location, choose the best place where you can establish your business. The place should have enough size and is accessible on your part. In addition to that, look for staff that has technical skills regarding aircraft manufacturing. See to it that your staff is also hardworking, dedicated to their work, and is willing to help you grow your business. Number 5. Get a design team together to build your first aircraft design. You can hire designers who have worked on other companies, which will help you with the design. Their industry experience can add credibility to your design and your company. Number 6. Try to outsource as much of the production as possible to help keep manufacturing costs down. Outsourcing is a business staple for any new business. Buying machines and other equipment to manufacture your own parts is extremely costly. Not to mention paying the engineers and machinists to design and create your parts. Number 7. Buy a plant where the aircraft are going to assemble. Once you have all the parts for your new aircraft, you will need a place for the workers to assemble everything into the finished product. And finally, this video is just a brief overview of how an aircraft manufacturing company could be started. Do your own research and have a full business plan before starting any business. Please like this video. Subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.